Well, you heard Hector. No time to piss around. We're going to secure the goods. I'm sure we don't have long before the law shows either, which is in keeping with the spectacular run of bad luck we've been having.
First aid kit.
Here they come, guys. Choppers and SWAT vans all over the place around you. Stay on your toes.
First aid kit here for anyone who needs it.
Hey,
first aid kit. Get
me.
Your band-aid here.
Follow me.
First aid kit here for anyone who needs it.
Drop it. Get the shield. That's the taser. Reach for the sky.
Add calcic soda to continue the process. Hands up, motherfucker!
Yeah.
careful. They have snipers incoming.
You bastard!
Put him on! Fucking taser! time to rest.
Get back in the fight,
Gun.
Fleeing the country, but Hector isn't quite ready to let them leave. He wants to know where they're headed. A rat in their midst has sold out to the Cobra Street Gang. Vicious pricks that even Hector's people don't deal with. Which is where you come in. Trade the meth with them for the info. The info that you have will be in a briefcase. The gangsters should be waiting up ahead. Keep your fingers off the triggers, unless you want this to get messy. Keep your eyes open for anything suspicious.
There's a guard here. Keep it low.
Okay, time to give him the meth.
There. God. Guard.
Guard.
Head up to the apartment. My associate.
Watch it, guys.
Go to the apartment and get what we came here for.
Got one. Over here. I've got a guard.
Guard. A security guard. A security guard.
Now we got your money
guard,
right here.
Stay alert.
Stay invisible.
No funny shit, or you die.
Keep your distance.
Guard over here.
Okay, we got what we need. Time to get out of there.
Guard.
There's one. There.
Bulldozer! Mark!
kit here.
I've got a first aid kit here.
30 seconds, people. Time to ready up.
Now made an important impact on our cartel's future in the USA. Muchas gracias por todo, muchachos. Thank you for being forthright.